So part of the problem isn't just what they take down, it's what they leave up. So, you know, we fight to have photos of our bodies, you know, left up after being reported, but we've all faced challenges where we've reported things like hate speech or bullying, men attacking us on social media. And when we report those posts, they're not deemed offensive enough to be removed. And you know, I know I have dozens of experiences like that. I know other women have dozens of experiences like that. So it's not just what they take down, it's what they leave up.